Hey guys, dogamer, and today we're playing climb Mr.tree. Well, number one, snow looks like a freaking hot dog. I'm a monster. Is that like the end? No! Oh my god, he has a gnome. He has a gnome. Look, he has a gnome. Great. Now let's get this RB started. I said RB. Just suck me up, Mr.tree. Whoa, what the? Oh my freaking god. Why? Why I have to do that? You don't have to be doing that. Ugh, meet again. So we're on stage two. So I'm guessing, where do I go? Oh, we go here. Go here, guys. Silly. Silly dog game. Woo! 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 We're on stage three. Perfecto Mundo. Guys, it's almost Christmas. Oh, and murder mystery. There will be an update maybe tomorrow, maybe on Christmas. And crafting will be back up. And also, it'll be all Christmassy. He'll be updating the game. But it is not up yet, I'm assuming. So yeah, if you don't believe me, go to JD's channel in my subscriptions. And it will say, Christmas now. Because I've been hoping for a Christmas update before I can get Ranger Knife Incon. Oh my god, why? Why did not fit Ibiana? Ibiana. So you jump on the pie. Yes, but. Now I feel quite silly because I do not know what to call. Molly Crumble. I swear if I die because of you, I'm in big trouble. What do we do? Oh, we go. What the? What? What? Okay, guys, I'm really. So when I get the checkpoint, I will tell you. Guys, I found out how to do it. I have to zoom in like all the way. Oh my god. Screw you. Screw that girl. Screw all y'all girls. Screw you. Screw you. Okay, so thing is that we're supposed to get up here. Wait, what do we get? What do we get? We have to get up. Do we even know how long we have been stranded there? We keep them in the room. Oh my god, I hate this. Oh yeah. We're gonna take it. You take your heart out. This one of the hardest of these, but this does not break the line for don't even do in that lobby. In the farm lobby. Those were the hardest lobbies. That is Michael and my book. Hardest lobbies made by Plenium Falls. We create backpacks. That's stupid me. Okay, guys. So that girl jumped to the void. But yeah, so I finally made it. Whoa. This is one of the hardest lobbies. Because I'm usually, like, right now, a level 10. And where am I? Level 6. Got on more rock climbing. Shimon! Guys, I'm choking in stupidity. Like, this is a rare disease that most people have when they start gaming. Okay, guys. So apparently this is the hardest lobby I ever played. Besides the donut lobby. You all know. Guys, just literally 22. I'm hardly close to 22. Come on. Don't talk. Guys, I'm sorry if I talk a lot. Wee! Ooh. Wee. I'm assuming we are climbing Mr.tree. Mr.tree! Jesus Christ. The dogamer. Oh, whoa. Oh. 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 God, now I'm hungry, actually. Now I actually want steak. Oh, I'm making so hungry. Stop. Wait, is that what you're doing? No sail the people seas, joy the hiding trash. Ah! Ah! Now I'm actually really hungry. Okay, apparently we are getting closer. No! Oh no! Will you Valum? I hope you die. Yes, Valum should die. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Is this part of the thing? See? I don't know what I'm supposed to do, actually. I don't know what to die. I don't know what to do. Like, I'm confused. What am I supposed to do? You kill me. Lord have mercy, you don't know. Oh, there's a stick. you are run donkey. You die. You have attained stupidity. No. Wait, pick up here. The same thing almost happened to us, guys. The same thing. And I think that portal is... Whoa! Whoa! Where'd we go? Please wait for the chance. What? No! No, this is what happens. They hate me. Now that's the river. Contented, how try that? Content! Continue now! I don't even know what I'm saying. Seven doors. The seven bees. Get to level 22. What? Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. 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 Where'd we go? Where'd we go? I'm very confused. What? Did you? I'm so confused. And I am funny confused. Let's wait for the trolley. Oh, there is a trolley. I'm pumped. No! You leave me! Ah! No! Ah! No! I jumped off! Why? Why? Guys, I made it. I made it. No. No, that's a real thing. Oh, that's Mr.tree, I guess, I'm guessing. But now I actually want hot dogs, because his nose is like a hot dog. An uncooked hot dog. Whee! Poor dwarf. Poor dwarf. Wait. He's just like, Oi, aren't you gonna help me? And I'm just like, no, Mr. Dwarf, I'm not gonna help you. Yo! Oh! No! Ooh, you got eaten by a bee. What is this? Is this honeycombs? Honeycombs? Dude, what if these are cones that were yellow? Honeycombs. I hate bees, because me and my dad got stung by those. But that told me to man up, but no, he got stung. Me. Sorry, this video is kind of boring. Like, yeah. And guys, sorry it's blurry. Yeah, sorry. You guys can still see me, but I'm just so sorry, it's blurry. Soon it'll, wipe off. Ew! That's the butt! What the? Room filter. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. Zooming through the sky. And why is that? Da-da. I don't watch it, but I'm gonna take care of it sometimes because there's nothing good to watch. Yo, it's so difficult. I hate the tree. Now I have to go first person. I'm gonna punch you. I'm gonna cry, kick you in the face. But I don't get what to do. Mama.